Should have seen the look on this guy's face. He was feeling the pain. My handgun settled in between his eyes. I let him chew on a piece of my boot. I had him begging for his life, doing voices of some tune piece. I wish I had it on tape. I tell you, you should have seen the look on this guy's face.
You know what these marks mean, Jones, do you? Ever hear of Alvaro Vasquez?
Of course.
The Bureau's got Alvaro Vasquez fingered as the operator of a racket down in Brazil worth $200 million a year. But you ever see Alvaro Vasquez? You ever see a picture of him?
No.
No, because no one's even seen the guy's driving license. Maybe he don't even exist. Maybe he's just a name. All we know is these marks mean you're one of his.
That's all we know? No.
Tell him, Tanner.
The last guy to whack one of Vasquez's boys had his mouth filled by a Mauser clip and his gums glued up before they set light to his head.
Listen, here's the whole play. We had a witness to the shooting. He saw a guy named Pink Lenny sitting next to our friend here. Yesterday, this witness scrammed out on us. He knows a whole lot more than he spilled. More about Pink Lenny. I want you teamed up and undercover, well clear the clubhouse. Put out some feelers for the witness and put us wise on why we got Brazilian hatchet men taking on lead in Chicago.
Jones here. We got ourselves some action. I found our witness, and he's real jumpy. Getting ready to make a move. Get your butt over here before he blows.
We'll be right back. He's making a move. He's in the blue sedan across the street. Punch it.
We lost him. Stay with the train. We'll make the pinch when he gets off.
Dead guy with the marks. Start talking.
I got nothing to say.
I never figured Lenny'd be worth dying over.
I just know Lenny used to work for Solomon Kane. I heard he kept Kane's books here and in Vegas. Then I hear Lenny's quit town. Damn, I thought you was Kane.
Ooh, Kane? I heard only dead guys left that outfit. So what's with the guy with the marks?
I never saw him in my life. But he was Brazilian. Lenny let it slip a Brazilian's making a drop tomorrow at 10 a.m. Something real hot. Heading out from Reisenbeck's. Man, I swear that's the crop.
Sounds like our boy Pink Lenny's put himself in a situation. Somewhere between Kane and Vasquez. One hell of a place to be. All guesses play even. Well, Lenny's gonna show next.
If Kane gets to him, Pink Lenny's gonna show up in pieces. All over Illinois.
That you? Yeah, well, you're late, you screw up. Bring the wheels to the alley. You sure no one's seen you? Yeah, well, you better be.
Hey,
Listen, I want out. Kane knows. He knows.
You made a deal with us, Lenny. Let's go.
...10 a.m. on the dot, and the Brazilian's heading out, just like the man said. We're gonna sit tight and tail him. Hang back. Dig it. Maybe we'll get ourselves a look at the hard way. Hey, what the hell's going on? He sold us premium bull, Tanner. A warehouse full of it. Did you hear that?
Jones, this stuff's being shipped in from Cuba.
Hmm?
Passports, legal documents. Look at this stuff.
Heat, man. It's time to leave. We'll split them. Meet me in Chinatown in a couple hours.
Pursuit.
hospital.
Guy called. He didn't know.
I'm Solomon Kane. You'll wish you never met me. I hear you're asking around, looking for someone. Lenny doesn't concern you. I want to know what you found before I kill you. Your life just got shorter. Jericho?
It's okay. I'm gonna shoot you in the head.
They're buzzing. Time to clear out. Make for the train.
Thank you.
check this out. The street says Lenny gave Kane the brush off and cut some kind of deal with Vasquez. As to where Lenny's getting rained on, I got zip. But if we don't find his sorry ass, Kane and Vasquez are gonna square up, and Chicago streets are gonna run blood red. So what's your next play, Tanner?
Follow the Cuba lead. Lenny needs protection from Kane, and back to Vasquez is the only place he can go. He's gotta be heading for Havana.
Just tail this guy, nice and easy.
We're moving out tomorrow.
It's not enough time, senor.
If Vasquez says it's enough time, it's enough time. All trucks in 48 hours.
There's too many.
It ain't gonna break my heart to get you replaced, you scab piece of filth.
I'm the one around here who's making this happen. So you better start showing me some respect, you hear? When you're through, you and your men leave with Rosanna Soto. And I swear, Kane's gonna bleed. He said he was getting me out of here. Vasquez said he was getting me out.
Rossman pumps 12 gauges, steel tips, plastic, man. Hey, man, those trucks are fragile. So hook this bucket, Tanner. Don't wreck it. And watch for the escorts. If this is heading for Kane, that explains the docks in the warehouse. They make Vasquez's outfit look legit, ready to squeeze Kane out of Chicago.
Chicago or Vegas or both. We won't know till they meet up with this Rosanna Soto.
Look, I'll get what I can on her and Lenny. But I gotta feed you as many leads on these shipments as you can handle.
Okay. Keep them coming, Jones.
Wagon's heavy with the jelly. Take it out before it gets across town. buzz, Tanner. Four cars, and one of them's got the file that puts a face and a place to Rosanna Soto. Find the cars before the city swallows them.
Thank you.
eso más tarde. No, no. Quiero mi mariposita en su vestido rojo. Sí, yo puedo hacértelo especial, ¿sabes? Realmente especial para ti si solamente me dejas darte lo que sé que quieres.
Rosanna Soto. Where's she heading?
I tell you nothing. You got no authority.
¿Piensas que quiero tu sangre en mi camisa?
San Diego.
Jones.
She was a ship. Rosanna Soto was a ship.
Hey, we've been seeing this all wrong from way back, man. I was all set to pitch some slick with that lady.
Yeah, well, she's gone. And she's heading for San Diego.
San Diego?
Means Vegas. They're gonna hit Vegas next.
I got it. Kane's money house. And he's a man short, too. One of his boys, named Jericho, showed up in town an hour ago. I tailed him to the old town on Chacon. We got a hook up there. And then we'll see where Jericho goes.
Like blue with the trouble man. Stay back. Stay back, man. You're getting too close. Bring on a little lead foot, man. You're too far back. Stay back. Bring on a little lead foot, man. You're too far back. Stay back. Stay back.
Tá tudo numa boa aqui. Bom, vou fumar um cigarro. Eu não sei, hoje tá tudo na mesma.
Quem é? Tá ok? Tá ok?
Now I'm just catching up, so you're gonna have to help me out here. But the way I got it, so long as Vasquez has Lenny, Kane's gonna get hurt real bad. That's why you're here, isn't it?
You don't know what you're messing with.
Lenny knows everything, doesn't he, Jericho?
Lenny's as dead as you are.
But Kane knows, and you know, that without Lenny, no matter how many hits you make, you can't stop Vasquez, can you? Kane's in Vegas. He already knows Vasquez is coming for him, doesn't he? Well, you and me are gonna pay Kane a visit.
I'm gonna pop your neck with my hands.
Brazilians. My guess is they wanna talk to you. Vasquez.
Vasquez is nothing without Lenny. We know that, so your luck's in. We're bringing your boy Jericho back. In return, we want in on finding Lenny. Trust make you nervous, Kane?
What's Lenny to you?
He pulled a cross on us way back. Our 100 thou slipped into Lenny's hands and out of sight. See? Now understand, we still keen for that green.
Understand this. You cross me, I'll find you and kill you. One of you tracks Lenny. The other drives for me. I'll contact you as the jobs come in. We'll hit Vasquez everywhere. Fronts, stores, munitions dumps. We'll buy us some time until Lenny shows.
Got one of my men dumped in the trunk of a car. Spring him, Tanner. C4. We're gonna gift wrap it back.
Oh.
King. Get us out. Do it now.
Jericho is running to heat as Wheelman's down. Get him out before the backup's on us.
cover? That's why I'm keeping my head down. That's why I need to ride to her. Man, I got smart-ass cops from Vegas crawling all over me, putting on a squeeze.
They figured you as working for Vasquez?
Uh-huh. Cover is solid. Still ain't nothing more I can do here now. I got all I need. Oh, Lenny was here. I guess he blew out to Rio with me after him. Hey, if Kane's coming out on top for now, that got anything to do with you? Listen, you better make it count while you can, because Lenny's changing everything. The longer he's in the Brazilian pocket, the bigger Kane's gonna lose. So what is it Lenny knows?
He's, not the whole story. There's more between Kane and Vasquez than Lenny. They know each other's moves.
No, we don't know that. We gotta go with what we got.
Come on, let's get you out of here. Airport, right?
Yeah, that's right.
You got no bags?
I got a few things.
Oh man, Jones is gonna stink again.
No, I ain't. I told you it wasn't me, it was the guy behind me. I'll buy some new threads when I land.
Yeah, use the little wash peg you gave you to, okay?
Stake this out. I did. Now just drop it, will you?
Found the yard that feeds Vasquez. Gas, guns, everything. Destroy this yard. We cut his supplies and hit him hard. The yard keys are in the blue sedan.
Thank you.
get to the car lot. The guys I use will be on the second floor, waiting. Do the deal for the C4. Make the switch and get out.
Yeah, I know. Kane should have told me he was using someone new. Deal's up.
Deal's on. Unless you want to take this up with Jericho.
The money?
The bag.
Head out to the yard. No cops. Use the keys to get you in. Plant the C4 on the tankers and then get out of there. Hold up your end, and we'll be hitting Vasquez base by night.
Where's Vasquez?
Everyone's gone.
Where's Vasquez?
Gone.
Where's Vasquez?
In Rio. You can't win. He has Lenny. It's only a matter of time. Vasquez will come back for you.
He can do what he likes, dead man. I'm coming for Lenny. Where's Lenny? I got Chicago and Vegas falling around my ears. You better not be wasting my time.
He's here. They keep bumping him around town. Vasquez has watched the... Vasquez has watched the docks and the airport every day till today. The day you arrive. It's like he just let you walk in. You want to explain that to me?
Just find Lenny. I'll deal with Vasquez.
Learn some manners, or your head's gonna be leaking that shake.
We got word Vasquez has grouped his cars. Wreck them before they separate. Vasquez is moving his cash. He's expecting a limo to connect it from Palazzo Romano. Can you get it?
Yeah, I can get it. Does it matter how?
No. It's yours.
Yeah.
O dinheiro vai para Palado, hein? Onde está o Henrique? O que está acontecendo? Venha cá! É o motorista do Cain!
Right about Cain. There's something between him and Vasquez. Something more than Lenny. They operate the same way. I can't figure it out. Listen, they're moving Lenny the day after tomorrow. I get the details a couple of hours before they move.
You sure?
Am I sure? I'm a freaking holy wonder, baby. I got a hotline to the slime.
Get out as soon as you know. Your cover is too thin to hold. Next time they'll make sure.
Look, this ain't finished yet. I stay till it is.
Jones, we'll get someone else in. A new face. Look, yours is tripping too many wires.
It's my face that's unlocking the doors.
We got options. We can pick the locks. I'll make some calls.
Look, Vasquez has more men pouring into Chicago every day. Yesterday he sent a team back to Vegas. You know it ain't gonna stop here. Where next? San Diego, Miami? Kane's losing ground every minute. We have to stop them here, Tanner. While Kane still has a chance, we have to bring Lenny in now.
48 hours, Jones. That's all you got. Then we bring in a new face and we do this different.
This is the only way!
The ship we tagged last night is on its way out to Havana with a hull full of toys. I don't want that hardware leaving.
When's it moving?
It's already loaded.
Chopper coming in for Lenny at the fort. If we don't move, in 20 minutes we'll have lost her for good. Get over here! Vasquez is on to me.
Thank you.
go!
A chopper from the fort. It's our last chance, Kane. I'm heading out.
Take some backup.
I can handle...
Take some backup. Pick up Jericho at Loren Haras.
Thank you.
popular guy, Lenny. Seems everyone wants you. Kane, Vasquez, Rio PD, me. Personally, I don't care what you know. You're not gonna shoot that.
I am. I'm gonna...
It's cooling down here and in Vegas. Vasquez's outfit's leaving. I'm starting to recognize the place again. What about Kane? Where's this leave Kane and Vasquez?
Back where they were before.
What do you mean, where they were before? What else is between them apart from Lenny?
Took a long time to figure that out.